Hello friends, I am here Dr. S.P. Singh, Professor of Economics, along with Dr. Diptimayee Nayak, Assistant Professor of Economics, Department of Humanities and Social Sciences, Indian Institute of Technology, Roorkee. We are offering an online certificate course titled Introduction to Environmental Economics under NPTEL run by MHRD. Dr. Diptimayee Nayak will tell more about the course.
Let's understand the very objectives of the course. With expansion of our economic activities, along with the population growth, given the planetary boundaries, the very environment around us throughout the globe is getting degraded, and we are facing a lot of environmental challenges. Therefore, understanding the negative impacts of our anthropogenic activities in the lens of economics is urgently required for valuing the environment and developing appropriate environmental policy which will be helpful for achieving sustainability. And so far the eligibility is concerned, who can join this course? Both BTech graduates and MTech students of all branches of engineering, MSc Environmental Engineering, MSc Economics and Social Sciences, they will find it suitable and valuable for their academic programs. The course will be also useful for employees of power plants, heavy engineering industries. There is no prerequisite for this course. However, students having the understanding of basic microeconomics can easily grasp this subject. The 12 weeks in this course spread over 60 lectures, each of 30 to 40 minutes. The course broadly includes economy, environment, and welfare economics, benefit cost analysis, the environment and non-market valuation approaches, theory of externalities, environmental policy.
So during this course, assignment will be given to all the participants for solving and submitting the assignment will be evaluated by our ends. At the end of the course, an examination will be conducted for those who are interested in getting the certificate. It will be really an interesting course for you in the face of current environmental challenges. Thank you.
Thank you very much.